You cannot get escape by avoiding one society and go to the other society. That is not possible. That's fire of disagreement, enmity and friendship. It will go on. Not only here, even in the heavenly planet. The heavenly planet, there is fight between the devas and asuras. The asuras are envious of the devas, and devas are also envious of the asuras. Everywhere, even King Indra, he has got enemies, although he is very opulent. We want to go to the heavenly planet for enjoying the opulence of that atmosphere. But there is also the same thing. So you cannot avoid it, Prahlad Maharaj says. So we can try to counteract, just like in this material world, there are so many attempts to mitigate, just like the United Nations. They have formed the United Nations formula to mitigate. No more fighting, no more war, no more enmity. It's an attempt. Enmity is there, otherwise why there is proposal of United Nations? Because we are disunited. Therefore the counter proposal is, let us become united. But he said, to organize such thing is also very difficult and troublesome. Although it is remedial measure, let us settle our misunderstanding. It is very good proposal. But to settle up this misunderstanding is more troublesome. You have got experience when you make some agreement to the other party. He proposes something, you propose something. So, although the agreement is a remedial measure, but come to the agreement is very, very difficult. Therefore, Prahlad Maharaj says, this remedial measure, aushadam, is still more troublesome. When there was enmity, that is troublesome. Just like when there is some disease, something, you have got a boil in your body. It is painful. But when you take the remedial measure, surgical operation, it is still more painful. Still more, you have to take anesthetic, chloroform, because it is more painful. So anywhere there is fight, there is enmity, and if you want to settle up, it is more troublesome. Dukho sadam tadapi dukham. The remedial measure is more troublesome than the disease, than the painful condition. Dukho sadam tadapi dukham atat dhyam. Atat. Atat means untruth, flickering. We do not know what is our identification. Misunderstanding. Dehatma buddhi. Asat graha. Atad asat, the same thing. We have accepted this body, identifying this body, on account of this. If you are on the spiritual platform, then there is no trouble, there is no misunderstanding. If we understand properly by education and knowledge that you are also part and parcel of Krishna, I am also part and parcel of Krishna, our real position is to serve the Lord. So if we serve that, then there is no misunderstanding. If we be engaged in Krishna's service, there cannot be any misunderstanding. Otherwise, if we work on the platform of this body, material body, there must be misunderstanding. Atadhyaham. Bhuman, my Lord, the great, Brahmavi, in this way I am wandering. Life after life, changing the body, changing the situation, and in different situation, different mentality, but there is no peace, there is no happiness, simply changing the body. Moman brahmare madame tavadasu yogam. In this way I am wandering throughout the whole universe. Now, please engage me in your service. This is the right prayer. That unless you engage yourself in the service of Krishna, you will never get peace. This is a path. We can discover so many plans and remedial measures, and that will not help us. Only solution is to surrender to Krishna. Krishna gives this nice advice, sarva dharma paritajya maham ekam saranam. That will cure your all disease. And this mentality comes by practical experience after many, many births. Bhavanam jarmanavante jnanamahanamaham prabhadati. Where one understands properly that without becoming Krishna conscious, without being servant of Krishna, there cannot be peace or happiness. Gatyamam shanti vichyati. Krishna says, everything is directly said. Bhoktara, why we fight for another? I am thinking that I shall enjoy this. I shall become the leader. And another party says, no, no, I shall become the leader. I shall enjoy this. So there is fight. But if we understand that either you or me, we are not enjoyer, we are servant, the enjoyer is Krishna, then there will be shanti. Bhoktaram jagvatam sam sarva loko mahesaram sridam sarva bhutava. We are trying to become friend of another friend. My dear friend, I shall help you in this way. You are in trouble. So he can help, but there is misunderstanding. Again, the friend will be enemy. So there cannot be any peace. But if we all agree that Krishna is the friend, real friend, Sridhar Sarvabhutala. Krishna, if he is not our friend, why he is coming down on this platform where we are living in rotten condition? His great friend, Dinabandhu, his name is Dinabandhu, he is very, very poor in heart. He becomes very great friend, Dinabandhu, and advises him. Buddhi yogam tadavitam. He is always friend. Krishna is never enemy. But still we create enmity, we become demon with Krishna. That is the trouble. So it requires to become fortunate. Therefore, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says, Ei rupe brahmanda bhavite kono bhagavar ji, Guru Krishna pipaya paya bhakti lata bhi. In this way, we are wandering throughout the universe, because unless we become Krishna conscious, unless we have taken fully shelter at the lotus feet of Krishna, there is no stoppage of this repetition of birth and death, neither there is any peace or happiness. We must know this from all angles of vision and stick to Krishna consciousness very rigidly, then we shall be happy. Therefore, Prahlad Maharaj requests Lord Rishikade that I have tried life after life to get peace and become happy, friendly, but I have failed. Now, Prahlad Maharaj says, Badame Tavadasu Yogam, because I have now conveyed that without your becoming servant, there is no more chance for peace and prosperity or this troublesome world. Thank you very much. Thank you.